Hi everyone, welcome to my channel Human Diseases and Genes. In this video, I will talk about DiGeorge syndrome. DiGeorge syndrome is also known as 22q11.2 deletion syndrome. It is a genetic disorder caused by a deletion on chromosome 22, especially at the position 22q11.2. It is characterized by a range of developmental and clinical features due to the loss of genetic material in this region. This syndrome was first described by Dr. Angelo DiGeorge in 1965. Dr. Angelo DiGeorge, an American paediatrician who first reported this syndrome. Most cases are sporadic, but the condition can also be inherited from a parent who has a smaller submicroscopic deletion that may not cause symptoms in the parent. Symptoms of DiGeorge syndrome include cardiac abnormalities, thymic hypoplasia, parathyroid gland abnormalities, cleft palate, facial dysmorphism, neurodevelopmental issues, anxiety, depression, and schizophrenia. This is all about DiGeorge syndrome. Please like, share, and subscribe my video. And thanks for watching. Don't miss my next video. Until then, stay informed and take care of your health. Thank you. Thank you very much.